Matt, you know what he does too? Malik will kill you, and then he posts it all over TikTok. Malik kills people and then posts it on TikTok. But then when we kill him, he doesn't post that.
No!